Welcome, everybody. It's me. It's IHateWill, and this is Assassin's Creed Syndicate. We're playing as Evie Fry, and she's about to bounty hunt the dude. We're gonna kidnap him. Turn him over to the cops. We are in Lambeth, home of Alexander Graham Bell. And, uh-oh.
Oh no, it's a hard area.
Yeah, suck it. That's what I say to your hardness. Suck it. Alright, so we're over here. We have to find Leopold Bacchus. No biggie? Where he at? There he is. Cool plaid jacket, dude. Okay, so we have to bring him back alive, which could be difficult, because he's surrounded by henchmen. Henchmen, okay. So, let's kill one. We got one. Now what? Let's go ahead and mark him. He's way down there, isn't he? How does one get down there? Something I'd like to know. Alright, here's a chest. Yeah, we may need to beat these guys up a little bit. No big deal. They're weak. I'm not. You. There. Yeah. Ow. Mm-hmm. That guy teleported. He's a teleporter. Got him. Okay, you're done too. You're done too, lady. Alright. Cool. This guy still don't know anything. Because he's a fool. Can we go down here? Is he down? Downstairs. In the sewer. There he is. Okay, do we get in trouble for knocking him out? Because that would be the smart thing to do. Come here.
What you want from me?
Got him.
Are you with the police?
Let's knock him out. I think we're allowed to knock him out.
Please. Quiet, Mr.
Okay. Oh! Oops! I killed him. There goes our bonus. You know what? If I could just kill him every time, that'd be fine. I'd be fine with that. But, yeah, we killed him. Oops. Let's grab him. No biggie. Look at that. We're very strong. We're a very strong woman. Okay. We head this way. This place looks like it smells like shit. Like old-timey cholera shit, too. It's terrible. Okay. Where is we going? I don't know. I don't know where we're going. We can't go that way. Not with a body. But can we go this way? We can. Okay. Hide body. Alright. We did it. We did it. Oh, do I deliver him? Okay. Scoot over, buddy.
Are you well?
Okay. These guys want to fight. They want to fight. But they cannot fight me. Alright, guys. You can do it. You can keep them off me. Oops. 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 Oh no. Oh no, wait up. Wait up. Where? Okay. My mistake. My mistake. Okay. Let's go. Okay, we're not very... We're not very far away. So that's good. Alright. We did it. Just become anonymous. No problem. It's like girls in high school. I will become anonymous. We did it.
He certainly didn't deserve this fate.
Well, I think he did. I mean, he's kind of the head of a violent gang. But we made Lambeth just a little bit safer, didn't we? Cool. Alright, we need to go. We need to go to the train. Ooh, cool. So we're gonna do that. And then afterwards, if a mission doesn't pop up, we're gonna go visit Charles Dickens. So we're on the train right now. I wasn't planning on showing anything here, but it looks like Agnes McBean has got a quest for us, a mission. Alright, looks like she's got a stalker, and we're gonna help her. Alright, hit play.
These past few days when I've been doing my round, some bampot starts following me. Nervous looking laddie. He's up to no good.
Alright, we're gonna do your rounds as usual. Put him down.
If he appears, I'll keep an eye on him. When we return, put him into the train.
Aye, alright.
Okay. Reach the meeting point. Where's the meeting point? Okay, it's right there. And we're not too far away, really. So, let's go. Oops. Is she coming with us, or are we going by ourselves? Okay, fine. Alright. At least we're in the right neighborhood. Okay, let's jump down, jump down, jump down. We did it. Fantastic. Alright, we're gonna play as Evie. Because last episode we played as Jacob the entire time. I didn't know we'd end up playing as Jacob, but we did. So, we're gonna make up for it. In case any of you guys love Evie as much as I do. Personally, I feel like they could have made both twins, like, stupid idiots. That would have been fine by me. But that's, you know, that's okay. That's okay, Evie's got her charm. And I like her freckles. Wonderful. Okay. You know what, boys? Hey, boys. You're dead. And you're dead. You're dead. And here you go. Here you go, ma'am. Enjoy some cane knife.
I have some work for you.
Okay, and you guys are both with me?
Go on, play in proper.
You coming? Fine. Just you. Alright, we're going the wrong way. Excuse me. Excuse me. Let's see. Is it up there? Let's go. Okay. Boom.
Agnes, take care. There's a gang out looking for you.
Ugh, not at all. Just one gleeked laddie following me.
You certain?
Certain as can be.
Oh, look. It's Jean Parmesan.
There he is, the rascal.
Alright, so we're gonna tell him. I see you. I see you. Okay. Shut up. Alright. Let's go around the corner. He's hiding behind that big lady.
That's Mrs. to you, you great oaf.
Okay. Can Can I hide behind a big lady? I can, kind of. Ooh, ooh. Okay, he looked back, but that's no big deal. So everybody's just watching him, right? They're not watching me. Okay, we got it.
You damn pillock. Sorry, but that woman's from an important gang.
Gang?
What gang's that?
I think it's in a train.
Sounds like the bastards will be okay long. Alert the lads on the rooftops. We'll take her out.
Ah. All right. This guy's tipped off our enemies. On accident, but still. Okay. So we need to assassinate all the snipers. Where are they at? Come on. Got him. Yep. We wouldn't have been able to do that on time, but that's okay. Oops. Come on. Got him. Alright, we don't have... There's another one. Okay. We need to hurry. We need to hurry. Got him. Excuse me. She's my friend, and we're gonna take care of her. Come on. Got him. Okay. We need a throwing knife at least. Got him. Let's just go across. Any more snipers? I think we're good.
To get you.
No, some Egypt can't even follow me proper.
No, they're dangerous. There might be an ambush in the station.
Didn't he be daft?
Okay, so they're definitely gonna be ambushing Agnes here. Where is the station? Right over here. Cool. Let's just climb over. Can't. There we go. Alright, we Batmaned it. Alright. Wish we'd just break through these doors, or these windows. But it won't let us. And that's just the way love goes. Alright, can we drop down from here and get in? Is that cool? Is there even a door over here? There's not a door over here. So how do we... Dang it! What an incredible waste of time we just did. Okay. Well, oh man! Excuse me. Excuse me, kid. Alright. Let's jump through and up here. Alright, is this the entrance? Yes, okay. You, come with me. Excuse me. Alright, we did it. Look at that, fantastic. Okay, our boys are here. Them boys are there. We got ourselves a good old-fashioned fighting. Alright. Yeah, you die. You die. Ah! Oh! Yeah. I don't like you. Are we good? Is there one more? Yeah. Okay. Ah! I countered that. There. Take that. Take that garbage. You too. Yeah. Yep. Alright, come on. Where are you running to? You old crackhead? Here. Take that. Kicked you in the face to death. Hi. That should not have been that easy. Okay. You're done too. Cleaned them all up.
That's that then? Now, what's happening with the fellow who's following Agnes?
Okay. It's a good question. Excuse me, jerk. Let's jump up and over. You. Not you, you.
Who are you?
Nigel Bumble.
Why were you following us?
I want to join your gang.
Ah, for Christ's sake, he knows who we are now. All right, laddie. I can use you to tidy up the train a bit, if you didn't mind getting dirty.
Really? Terrific! You won't regret it, miss.
All right. So we got ourselves a servant now. Wonderful. Welcome aboard, Nigel. So here we are in front of Lambeth Asylum. I thought we would do one more attempt to take over a chunk of Lambeth here. But first we need to get a better view of it. So here we are, Lambeth Asylum, on top of that clock tower. We're going to climb it and take a look. Take a little look-see. Okay. Can we L1 anywhere? L1. Yes, we can. That'll make things a whole lot easier. I don't feel like climbing it all the way. Cool. L1. What a handy little device. Alright. Oops. Alright. Those beautiful fall colors. And I think I saw what we need to do not too far away. We have a few options, actually. We have a bounty hunt. That didn't go well last time. Or we can hunt a Templar. Let's hunt a Templar. Yeah, let's go do that. Let's see. Jump. That's really high up. That was scary. All right. We're not too far away, so let's just huff it. We're just gonna huff it. We are running low on ammunition. I don't want to buy anything if I don't have to. So we're just going to kill anybody we come across. With it. Where you... What? You for real? What? Well, that's a fun glitch, isn't it? Alright. Templar. He's right through here. And we're gonna assassinate him. Do not let the targets kill two civilians. Locate the strikers. Alright. There's one. Where's the other? Got her. Okay. Where's the other? Aha! There's Ada. Okay. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna jump across. And... Got him. Okay. 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 Alright, climb. Where's Ada? Don't shoot me, please. Okay, there she is. Probably a little sad because I killed her brother. Probably. If I had a guess. Okay, here comes a dummy. Let's see, she comes over here. Ooh, look at that. I didn't know they did that. Alright, get my boys over. Oh, shove me. Where's my men? Alright. Nope. Not today. Yep. I dodged it. I don't know if you noticed. Okay. You're done. You're done. Ow. Okay, she's still right there. What a dummy. So, let's just do it like this. Got her. That ended their little reign. Oh, she killed some. Oh no, we didn't. She didn't. Okay, I think we got the bonus here. Cool. Alright. Let's get out of this little area. Because it's not good. It's not a good area. There's a chest, though. Thank you. Thank you. Let's take the alarm as well. Why not? Okay. And if we can find the second chest before we leave, which we did just now, then we will take that, too. All right, let's get out of here. Nope, don't care. Don't care about fighting you. We're good. Look at that. Look at that. That's a nice little plot of land there for us, for me. Cool. Okay. I think that's gonna do it for today's episode. Oh, look! Mr. Dickens. I think, right? Yep. That's gonna do it for today's episode. Hope you enjoyed. For now, this is Will. I am signing off. Take care of yourself. And I will see you next time.